So, okay, all right.
You're gonna film. All right, Charlie.
You ready?
Yep.
Charlie Hunt, suitcase challenge.
Okay, so film the end of this bar right here.
I'm trying. Yep, yep.
Okay. And then come fill the weights.
You're blocking my view from the weight.
We're not level. We're gonna have to do it on the platform. You're gonna trade spots and come where I am on this side.
I got it. 43.8.
We gotta get on the platform.
Should we just start over?
Nope.
Okay.
A lot easier way to do this is to weigh the stuff after you do your last attempt.
I agree. 44?
43.8.
I mean, it was all 44 the first time you weighed everything.
Second bar. Can we get the end cap of that bar? Okay.
Now everything's off.
Two fives there. Yeah, it's all off by a point
two. That's what they were.
That's where these were before, but the barbells got lighter for some reason. I must have ground some stuff off of them.
Right?
There you go. Just get a lot of chalk on them. Use my bar. There it is, 4.8. It was on there, Kathy. I got it.
One more for it.
Don't take it. Okay, got it.
Okay. So, 35. You're going to have to come way over
here. 34.8. So, it's more consistent on the point two at least. It wasn't stable for me. Look at that.
We'll find the magnetic part.
The clock and Charlie are both right in there.
I'll move it in a little.
All right.
Let it go!
3! Oh. Oh.
30.
Back to 2 seconds!
115.
to the back end of the hip?
Yeah. About 20.
Yeah, 2 seconds.
Yeah.
I thought it would run about 27.
It was like 27, 28. Yeah, but right.
It's hard.
I mean,
it's harder.
It was so good. It's amazing. Like, it's just exponentially heavier. It's way more than just when you're pulling it with two. Good job.
I think this is still rolling.
We're going to submit the first video anyways.